straight. They don't want to give it straight because the press are liars. They're terrible people.
Regardless, the report is now here. It has dropped, and it might not have produced everything of what some Republicans hoped for. It is, regardless, devastating to the FBI, and to a degree, it does exonerate Donald Trump. Yeah!